Hi, I'm Middle Child and I'm 19 and I'm a guitarist and singer from Croydon in South London. That's a tricky question. I'd probably say bands like Nirvana and Slaves. My dad used to play me their old tapes from the 90s, so it's a lot of kind of 90s bands, they influence me. I don't remember a time when I haven't been making music, but before I realised my music was taking me somewhere, I was in school like everyone else. I never really got on with my teachers because I didn't feel like school was the right place for me, and that ended up with me getting kicked out when I was 16. But I was making music a long time before then. And at that point, I really started focusing on myself and getting out there. I'm still trying to comprehend that whole experience. It felt like a dream, playing in venues where I was once watching my favourite bands, having an entire venue filled with people singing my songs. I'm just so grateful that I was able to experience that, and I hope that kids in the crowd will be inspired by me and kickstart a new generation of musicians. I had no idea I was going to be in this position this time last year, so it's difficult to say really what the future will hold for me. But I'm going to keep making music, carrying on with that, just going on with what I'm doing and seeing where it takes me. Middle Child.